I just wanted to say that, although I only talked with her for a very short time, I really admired Lisa Cusack. I cared about her, and I'm gonna miss her. And another thing. Contrary to public opinion, I am not the arrogant, self-absorbed, godlike doctor that I appear to be on occasion. Why don't I hear anybody objecting to that statement?
Well, I will if you insist.
I insist.
Then I object.
Thank you, Miles Edward O'Brien. Now, I have a heart, and I really care about all of you. Even though sometimes it would appear that I care more about my work. To the woman who taught me that it is sometimes necessary to say these things, Lisa Cusack.
I never shook her hand. I never saw her face. But she made me laugh. She made me weep. She was all by herself, and I was surrounded by my friends. Yet I felt more alone than she did. But we've grown apart. A lot of us. We didn't mean for it to happen, but it did. The war changed us, pulled us apart. Lisa Cusack was my friend. But you are also my friends, and I want my friends in my life. Because someday we're going to wake up, and we're going to find that someone is missing from this circle. And on that day, we're going to mourn. And we shouldn't have to mourn alone. To Lisa! The sweet sound of her voice.